Jordan Peterson is appearing on Joe Rogan again. Now, if it's anything like his Twitter feed, it's going to be him complaining about common sense safety measures, his fear of masks, his fear of people getting vaccinated and doing the right thing during a pandemic. It should be a very, very fearful event. He's a very scared little man. And if you go to his Twitter, look, he just seems to be getting more and more afraid every single day. Fear is growing in him.